Okay, that's ARIOVALDO speaking. Since the last time that I run my system, I made some changes. I mean, I changed the motor, the other one was too weak, but the bigger one. And I installed the spark gap, the capacitor and the inductor. As we can see in the schematics. And I kept the old, you know, the old arrangement here. So I'm gonna start. Okay, so you guys can see what I have. It's starting.